Oh, I hate the spawn. So much. Yeah, this map is just terrible for spawns. Did a He just popped his smoke. Why is this a tier 4 match? There's one, two. Oh man, dude, please don't be doing this. Please. Much wonder about this guy gets himself killed. They both spawned here? Okay. I'm spotted by a plane. Are you joking me? What? That's ugly. Couldn't have seen that one coming against a six-person spawn. You don't want to play this close to this island because you're going to get bum rushed by six different people and it's not going to be fun. Nice trunk. I hope this guy comes here so we can punish him there. Well played. Let's see if we can get a fire on this guy. Two tor pits. Nice. Nice kill. Keep turning, brother. Come on. We're gonna need some help, brothers. Gonna wait for this New Mexico to shoot. Thank you. How is our team dying this fast? I'm gonna have to catch one of these guys here if we want a chance. I feel. That would be funny. That's what I was worried about. Now they're capturing the base. Sheesh. Come on, what is that? Garbage. I have to smoke up here. Why is there no support? What? Where'd everyone go? Is everyone just not trying to? Okay. That's upsetting. Good news. That's really good news. How am I spotted? I'm gonna have to use his smoke if I can kill him here. Well, boys, hold on to your nuts. We're going for broke here. No. Oh. Come on, baby. Drive straight. Right there. No. This is not happening. Oh my God, you're joking. You're kidding me. Come on. Just need one fire here. I don't know how we didn't just take damage there, but okay. Oh no, get out of secondary range. One more fire, please. Please, please, please. Come on, give me that fire. Let's go. Holy crap, this is the dumbest game I've ever played. Oh, I lost hope like 8 different times in that match. Well, this is Chili Games. Welcome to the channel. Oh, I don't know what that Furutaka was doing, but oh, I clinched so hard when that torp was coming. I thought for sure I was gonna hit it. That was stupid. Oh, what a stupid game. Regardless though, we would have won because our destroyer's in the cap. And oh boy, that was difficult. Had the 1v2. If I would have taken any more damage from that Benson, that would have been game. I was really surprised that I wasn't getting that much damage on that Benson after I hit him with the torp. That was kind of scary. And his motion was running out, so I was like, come on. Oh, man. That was satisfying, killing that Furutaka, though. For real, for real. That was super lucky on my part, though. Furutaka was in a tier 6 game. And then torping the Benson, but hey, I'll take it. This is what World of Warships is all about. Stupidity and a little bit of nautical nonsense. $3,200, yeah, I'll take that. I will take that. Thank you very much. Well, since this was live, I appreciate every single one of you guys. We're actually on our way to 100 subs. We're like right under 80. But I freaking love you guys. Y'all take it easy and hope y'all enjoyed.